vigilant on behalf of life and every other front and battlefield that you choose to fight your battles on. I met so many families that homeschool, and they're really doing the ultimate work of taking responsibility and control of their children's lives and the lives of their future. We're living in a time when the culture of entitlement and culture of dependency and culture of corruption are being inculcated in society, and we need to fight back with a culture of faith, a culture of life, and a culture of freedom. Thank you.